Let's watch the stupid way to start a bike. Now let's watch the smart way.